Hey, Ella.
Hi.
Do you know why I brought you to ZipWire?
Hang on it.
No. It's time for a lesson. Physics.
Ugh.
We're going to try and find out what the kind of things that affect your speed on a ZipWire. So do you know why it's very hard to pull this up?
Is it the pulley rubbing on the wire?
Yeah, that's exactly it. Do you know what that's called?
Friction.
Do you think it affects your speed?
Yeah, probably.
What I want you to do is I want you to have a go and rate your speed out of 10.
Okay. I'd say that was maybe a 5 out of 10.
And do you think if we oiled it, you would go faster or slower? Because there's less rubbing against the wire.
Faster.
Faster. What else do you think affects your speed?
When you start off, maybe.
So you were a 5 out of 10
yeah.
When you went yourself. Okay, now let's try. So, what was your speed now?
Oh, it's probably about 7 or 8 now.
7 or 8. So that's an increase, isn't it?
Yeah.
So friction affects your speed,
yeah.
And the starting speed affects your speed. So we've got one more. What do you think that is?
The weight.
Do you think that was faster or slower?
I'd say much faster.
And do you know why that is? Well, let me tell you. It's because the angle of the zip wire with more weight is pushed down. So what do you think would happen if the angle of the zip wire was straight?
You go around a 5 out of 10.
If it was slightly bent?
Maybe a 7 out of 10.
And what do you think if it was steep, like a lot of people?
A 10 out of 10.
Right, so let's try that.
Can we have a go? We've been waiting ages.
Ah, some volunteers. Quick, move it. So, we had a lot of weight on there, a lot of people on.
Yes.
And do you think we went faster or slower?
Well, for part of it we would have gone faster, but then when we crashed, probably we stopped.
So. And why do you think we crashed?
Ah, the angle of the slope was too steep.
So, what have you learnt today?
Oh, well, I've learnt how the angle, friction and starting speed can affect how fast you go on a zip line.
Great.
And that if you put 4 or more people on, it will just immediately crash.
Great. We didn't get anywhere.